right now we are heading to Orlando.
Not Orlando!
Fort Myers!
To go to Star Wars on Ice. This purse is crazy.
She calls me crazy!
She just called Fort Myers, Orlando. You don't call that crazy? Literally. Ask her!
Right now, you're being the crazy one.
You know that.
But in a funny way.
Blame her, okay? Blame her.
Well, anyway, want to do Fort Myers transition? Fort Myers transition?
I don't get it.
Transition, bye! So right now, hey everyone, right now we're waiting for a table. Look at this. Look at this.
It says January 2000.
It's 19 years late.
The time's wrong.
And the date.
I mean, like, honestly.
Everything's wrong. This is, like, content here.
Content. That is wrong. And it's making me...
At least the pictures are nice. Hey everyone, we are back. We're right now in the Hertz Arena.
You gotta turn the camera backwards to show the ring.
Sorry.
Hello.
Here, Stars on Ice. So right now, we are getting ready to get inside. Right now, everyone's waiting.
And we got our tickets.
Yep, we did. At least I have a pocket.
That's not fair.
Bought this from Fabletics.
You don't need to tell it to the vlog.
It's a vlog.
Okay.
Anyway, so right now we're gonna go in, so we'll see you guys in. So right now we are going inside. Right now we just need to get our tickets scanned.
I was gonna try something for them to sign, like a shirt, like I did last time.
Yeah, and
I'm on the Alita food. I said, I'm sorry, no, you've already eaten today, you're done. I'm not feeding you anymore today.
I'm on row 19. Seat 16. She's 15.
I'm 15. So yeah, I'm just seat 15.
Yeah, I don't know if my camera was zoomed in or not. So sorry for the quality. I wish this camera was better. I'm seriously thinking that. Whatever. No, because I would like this little flap to flap up. So we're going in right now. So now we're inside, and
security.
We got past security over there.
Oh,
that looks so nice.
Show the ring around.
It's not the main ring, but it's nice.
Okay, translate it into Chinese and the titles.
This is my
I have my photo, but I don't show it. So right now, I'm gonna talk to Erica to see what we do now.
Sure.
Sent her a snapshot of the seat in her phone. So
what are we gonna do now?
Say what?
What are we gonna do now? Once
we're gonna go up to the dressing room real quick just to put our stuff in there, and then we're gonna head down to the ice. So
okay then.
Figured that'd be easier.
Will you have time for your parents to do makeup later?
At 6 o'clock. So there's a break between 6 and 7, and that's when you can have people up and makeup or do anything like that. Yeah.
Why is this stand called Molly's Moo? Molly's
Moo. You had Moo in the name.
Sorry, I have a question about photos. Nice.
Hello.
Yeah.
Still in a vlog. Okay, sorry. We need to ask a few questions. So yeah, we might just cut that off.
Yeah, we might. So anyway, transition. Look at that. We're gonna take stairs?
Yep.
Well, this is annoying. Well, whatever. It was so worth it. It's gonna be worth it in the end, right? Well, at least we can do this. Finally made it up the stairs. Almost. We finally made it up so many stairs.
Show them the room.
This is where Madison Hubble and Zachary, what's his name?
I've been in the vlog all day.
Hi!
Guys, say hi to my vlog.
Hi. Yeah, we're here getting, like, watching them.
zoom in. We're here stalking them. Okay? We're stalking them when they're practicing, okay? Stalking them.
Push it a little bit. Okay, I'll slide right here. Is pink okay, or is that gonna ruin your,
I don't care.
Okay.
I don't care.
Okay.
Fine.
Hello.
There you go. Thank you. You're welcome.
Ladies and gentlemen, United States champion.
I had him in vlog.
Your vlog? What's up, vlog?
hold it tight, hold it tight. 'Cause you're the only thing that I can't lose. I never needed you to give me things. I never needed gifts or diamond rings. All I ever need, I need, I. All I ever need is here with you.
So before I get into this next photo, I'm going to explain something to you. So when I was at the Stars and Ice 2019 tour for the Fort Myers, I met Kurt Browning, and he was a really nice guy. So if you guys saw the sweater I'm wearing right now, the white one, you can see that it had, like, if you read it in the beginning, it said figure skating on the front of it, and on my right side it says US, and on my left it said the name of the competition was 2019 Florida Open. So I had gotten first place for it, and I was really happy about it. But when I told him I got first, he just took my hand and literally just held it there for about maybe 6-7 seconds, and I was really confused by it. And then he lifted his head up and said, "Congratulations," and then he literally gave me a hug. Like, what the heck? But I was, like, so surprised that, like, yeah. Mom, if you're watching it and you heard me say that word, I don't care. I'm sorry. But anyway, it was really exciting. So here is the photo.
One, two, 1, 2, 3. I've been feeling so small. Watch the clock ticking off the wall. But tonight I'm letting it go. Spend my coin for show. I'm gonna be myself, or I could be someone else. No one's stopping me now. Car, lay my troubles to rest, blow the smoke through my cigarette. City lights looking fine, and I know this is my time now. I'm gonna be myself, or I could be someone else. No one's stopping me now. I'm gonna skip my breaks, I'm gonna make mistakes. I just wanna feel alive. It's just what I do when I'm out, so try not to hold me down, feel.
right now we're just waiting in our seats.
Sorry.
We're waiting in our seats to get ready to go onto the ice. I like
all the ice.
Yeah. The thing is that my phone ran out of battery, my camera was full of storage. I need to buy a new GigaByte card. And then, so I'm recording on my extra phone.
Of course. You need an extra, an extra, an extra. Done!
Yeah, I do. But anyway, so right now we're gonna get ready to go on soon. So when we do.
Yeah, we're just waiting for the whole entire thing to start so we can actually do stuff.
Yeah. And my mom got me the stars on
Ask. And my dad just got me it. I'm not wearing it. Sorry,
you betrayal.
Mom.
You betrayal.
Sorry, Mom. My dad has it. It's not my fault. He didn't give it to me.
I like this one. You know what's funny? I like when this one hit does when I do this. The chicken head.
It's just saying, sorry for the pink light that's literally shining in my eyes. Like, it hurts.
Yeah.
That
So right now we are, we have the whole gang here, and right now we are gonna go and watch everyone else, and then when Ashley's done, we gotta get off and go put our seats on, and yeah. And unfortunately, I can't record, so my mom's gonna do that, hopefully.
Hopefully.
But not for sure. Well, you never know. I'll just text her and let her know.
Okay, anyway, bye.
Bye.
I'm still here when I was young. song.
Oh my god, I remember this.
Ah! call the other way. Vincent went the other way, so hopefully he can come.
World champion, Mr. Kurt Brown.
You will see. Just thrilling and delicious.
luxury time right now because we have to go get ready for our number. So, guys, come on, we gotta go! We gotta go! We gotta go! Just take the stairs! Okay, come on, get up the stairs! We gotta run! So right now we are finished changing.
So here's everyone.
We are about to go on to reform.
Vlog.
Yeah.
Say hi to my vlog.
Hi, vlog.
Okay.
No!
No,
you're stealing the vlog.
She stole the vlog.
Right there, like her.
Wait, there's a mirror. Let's go see.
So
what's up, everyone? Happy vlog.
Hi.
Hi. Hey, now everyone, look. Everyone, look. Guys, look. Say hi now.
Hi.
So now we're all gonna get ready to go on now.
You're getting ready for like 5 minutes. So.
Yeah.
Hi.
Hi.
Say hi to my vlog.
Hi.
Say
hi
to my vlog.
Hey.
Let go of my camera.
Hey.
Nice.